I just want to let you know I love you, first of all. You know what else? Second of all, happy Pride to all my family out there. We all deserve love. We all need love. We are love. And we will find that special someone. Sometimes, you know what? That special someone is you. And you have to learn to love yourself first before anybody else. You know what else? I have to constantly remind myself of that. That is something you don't want to ever take it, you know, for granted. And, you know, you just have to stay strong and fight and be yourself. Be yourself and don't be afraid. And if you're afraid, find friends. Because there is a community out there that loves you and believes in you. I believe in you. Happy Pride, LGBTQIA. I love you all. We are all equal, beautiful, loving, lovable people. Yas. Yas, Queen. Do you hear me? LGBTQIA. We all deserve love. And love is the key. Alright? Yas, Queens. In the mornings, I wake up. I brush my hair and my beard. And I give myself a big fat kiss in the mirror. Because nobody else is gonna kiss me today. That's what the sad me says. The sad me. But the happy me says, I deserve love. Yes, I deserve love. And maybe, just maybe one day, someone will love. For you, and it's for me. I hope y'all have a great night. I'm gonna get some food because I'm actually really hungry. And yeah, bye. Have a wonderful night, people. I'm here for you. I love you. You know I want to get to know you, and you know you want to get to know me. I'm non-binary. I'm metahuman. And you've never met anyone like me. I've never met anyone like me. I'm excited to get to know me. I hope you're excited to get to know me. I'm excited to get to know you. Anyway, have a wonderful night. And I think you're super special. And I'm super special. And together, we're gonna rule the world in our own way, bitches. Yas.